Here is a small tip for being successful. Don't have a plan B because you're expecting to fail plan A. Make a plan A that much strong that you don't have to plan. You don't have to make plan B. Simple. Bye. Bye.